time you can find out what the human body is all about, what you're made of, to find out limits to myself, limits to the human soul. And every day I'm trying to see if I have limits.
I had a way to dance, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now, the dark is too hard to beat. And I'm not keeping now, the strength I need to push me. You should have
left. Third and seven. Steps up, throws a bullet pass, and that is a catch on the layout by Jordan Thompson. Another third down conversion.
The sophomore from Katy, Texas is only 5'7", 168, but Trickett delivers this bullet to him, winces afterwards.
Running left, nothing open, and he's going to dive for the end zone. Touchdown, West Virginia.
Trickett, he throws one down the sideline. Making the catch, Mario Alford. Here comes the blitz. End zone. Bobbled, held on to, caught, driven away, touchdown Mountaineers. And in his first start, in really what is his adopted hometown, and a courageous one at that, Clint Trickett fights through what looked to be a pretty serious shoulder injury as West Virginia wins it over Oklahoma State by 9.
Trickett going downfield, and it's caught by Dakeel Shorts. West Virginia in business.
Trickett looking downfield. He's got a man. It is going to be caught inside the 10.
Nice throw by Trickett, leads him downfield.